cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana. Say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. To eject you from the chamber. like a flying rat. I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. To popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Mammal you pointlessly pretend to be. The next key awaits you.
I can't leave until I've helped Selena choose her key.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
He's smart enough, Cat.
Okay, time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Catwoman, this evening is not about you. Wait. Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Three drones near the Botanical Gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toy.
This. What's dead? You!
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
To GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
anything you've experienced before.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
You'll be forever changed.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
Created the cloudburst, he'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Do you see this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, you're the thing.
this guy. He's broken bones that he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. Militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around. Follow my orders while he's busy.
Yeah, it's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but he could be more use to us alive.
What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Check the readings on the energy cell.
Sorry about that. You think, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job.
They'll get suspicious if I use it too often.
Check the area around the centrifuge.
Yes, sir. Fully stocked. Readings all green.
If I overuse the synthesizer, it could tell the enemy I'm here. I need to pick a target before giving an order. The men will suspect something if I use it again too soon.
Readings all green.
Check the readings on the energy cell.
Too busy. He won't listen to my orders.
Everything's all green.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online. I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab is down. Deploy sensor drone to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Thank you.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Come here! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast. The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
Whee!
The power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Did you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Son, you're running out of time. Get out now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath. Oh, it must be time you out. You're getting sleepy, Max. Rock on my back. I'm getting free. Trapped inside me, so keep taking breath, great lungfuls of fear. That will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham Man on Mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham sub... ...is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Didn't you know, Dark Knight, you can't fight fear?
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Thank you. titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bats, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? What's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope. You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
technology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat shining on the clouds.
Still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bat. Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity is falling faster than the flying races on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Mm-hmm.
shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Your legend dies with you. Sergeants, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir.
You got him!
These tanks, Batman, but you must stay close to the churchyard.
just stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another tree! Well, I've still got the cloudburst. You want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the cloudburst. It's killing my plan.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an...
No, I'm trapping him.